Welcome. I'm Tay Diggs. Dance has been crucial to my development as a performing artist. It taught me how the body can be used as a means of expression, an invaluable lesson for an actor. In the process, I discovered the important role black choreographers have played in the development of American modern dance. Tonight, we present six classic works by African-American choreographers, filmed by the American Dance Festival to preserve and celebrate the black tradition in modern dance. Since 1934, the festival has worked to present, teach, commission, preserve, and promote this art form nationally and internationally. The African choreographer Asadada Defora immigrated to America in 1929. In his groundbreaking ostrich dance, Defora blended his choreographic vision of a traditional African dance with Western staging, achieving an elegant synthesis not seen before.